just want to diversify your portfolio so that your happiness portfolio is not entirely based on your accomplishments at work. I think we just want to have more elements, and where sometimes things don't go well in a certain arena, and it doesn't feel good to have all your eggs in that basket. Stuff goes wrong. Sometimes the experiment doesn't work. Sometimes you find something out, you lose the whole data set. It's, you know, bad news happens in the lab. And I think